quick one. We're just gonna do a top case replacement. And we are in and out. Oh, I hate this chair. These connectors right here, these are so dumb. Let's see what we got in the bag here. Okay. Both sides, yep. Alright. Same, that means I gotta do these guys. And this one. And this one. Okay, this one too, huh? No, not that one. That one stays right where it's at. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and disconnect our battery. I don't want to, but there is a very slim possibility that if you leave the battery connected when you're replacing an LCD, you could short it if you don't put the connector back on perfectly. And if that happens, you can fry the LCD, and that would not be good today. So, I'm just gonna take the battery out. Why do I need 9 screws to hold in a battery? Come on. Alright. Get this guy open. Alright, I'm looking at 1, 2, 3. New one on. Yeah, just like that. Alright. That doesn't go like that. It's supposed to come in there. We should do the same on this side. There we go. hasn't hit. Perfect. All right. Okay. Now, get this battery back in. It's a mine.